string of errors is going to give Serena Williams a third try.
Williams leads 5 games to 1 in the final set.
The longest span between winning Grand Slam Serena and her first in 1999.